All right, ladies and gentlemen. Today is the day. Picture this. A building competition. Five games, five winners, and one will get picked as the victor to win 10,000 KR. How crazy is that? Only in this video. You're gonna wanna watch the end to see who wins. I do have a map. Anyone know how to make maps? I know it's ugly, okay? I know it's ugly. What should we name it? The best map of all maps. So when you spawn in and run here, it should give you, yeah, it gives you hella points, okay. If you make it in, you have 10 minutes. I'll give you guys 15 seconds to join. Pick a plot and start building. Good luck. Once that 10 minute runs out, you need to stop building. Build whatever you want. Good luck, have fun. Okay, this is what I spent my time building. I think it's quite nice. Let's go take a look at what everyone else built. Is it meant to be mum? You kind of built into someone else's plot here. Oh, this is cool. This is dope. This is a palm tree. I see you didn't get to finish it, but I like what you were going for. It's clean. I like an unfinished bell tower, a portal. It's a nether portal. TGS has a raid base, like a rust base with like a sniper tower. We have a very sturdy house. Nice. A gun shooting a guy. Now this is original. Okay, it looks like the beach has won. Who owns this plot? Is it this guy? Whoa, this duck is way too close.
Round two, fight.
All right, once again, ladies and gentlemen, join up. 10 people, 10 minutes. Get your game on. Let's see what you got. The fuck is this guy doing? Dude, you're not meant to build here, man. You're just ruining the build limit for everybody. Come on, bro. Just spamming builds. What the f***ing Papaga? All right, our second round of participants. Let's see what they have built. Andy has built a lovely little base. We can come inside. We can hop up the stairs. We can look out onto all the other participants. Okay, little doorway, a nice balcony. We've got a beautiful view. Over here is a car, and then a tree. Wow, the detail, huge. I like it, Andy. Stay here, man, stay here. Cyber attack with a block, and then we have a very tall tower. Wow, look at me all the way up here. I can just jump straight into the next plot. Okay, we have a one-by-one Fortnite Battle Royale simulator. And we have a very decked out base. It looks like it's zombie-proof almost. And a door into a wall. Wow! Absolutely amazing initiative. Love it. For me, Andy's base, the cleanest. We have a tree, a car. We have a lovely entrance. We have some stairs and even a balcony. That's kind of huge. Congratulations, Andy. Congratulations. You have won round number two.
Round three. Fight.
No repeats, please. Cyber, you're already in a game. Juan, you're already in a game. Maybe Agent might struggle. Making pancakes. Making pancakes. Making pancakes. Holy sugar tits. Thank you so much. Silver, thank you so much, man. Making pancakes. I got a pan. Making pancakes. What the fuck, man? Stop building. And a thing, a boat. Oh, it's a boat. It's a boat. I didn't expect the level one to win. Let's go into round four of the building challenge. All right, there you go. Good luck. I added a billboard. How crazy. Joe sounds like a model player. Be like Joe. Joe doesn't use hacks or adblock. Wait, what'd I do? I thought I broke the game, dude. Oh, I'm still in this old lobby with Kex. Please don't exit both. My turtle. Chat, can I make an executive decision here? Can we give the winner to the turtle guy? Because realistically, that was the coolest one. Okay, the turtle guy wins round four. My apologies for breaking the game, okay?
Round five. Fight.
Okay, the fifth and final round. I want to see the best builds from you this time, chat. 10 minutes on the clock. Good luck. If you get a Contra, you give it to you. Hell no. I bought it. Thank you, Silver. Absolute legend. Imagine Unob. Are you ready? Unobtainable. You ready? First off, we have nothing. Second off, we have a pile of poop. Literally, not sorry me being mean. Third, we have Crunker PD with his rackety little shack. Okay. Lovely. Good job. Nice. Okay. Stop building. We have a peen creative. We have a tower. And we have some huge building. Look at the symmetry. Look at the symmetry on that, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. Another thing. Nice. And cool man's building. You want to give me a tour? Okay, so you walk in here, dog. No furniture because I'm poor. Up the stairs. Up here. Follow me. Watch your step. We don't have a ceiling. We like to look at the stars a lot. Ignore this. Oh, no. This is intended. You can walk on the side of the building. I just decided that right now. Wow. That's insane. Honestly, fuck it. This wins, dude. This house, I liked his improvisation. Cool man. Cool man. What's your Twitch name?
Final round.
Good luck. 10 minutes once again. Have fun. You guys have a lot more to build with here. I might even give you an extra 5 minutes if I'm feeling nice. I got my pizza. Slightly burnt. How have we only got 4 people in here? What happened to the 5th guy?
It's not that burnt.
It kind of got... I was trying to cut it, and I kind of like... It's kind of like mashed up. But it's fine. It'll get mashed up in my stomach anyway. Andy's got something going on here. I don't exactly know what it is, but he's got something going on. This is the turtle guy. I think he's tried to make another turtle. Is this another turtle? This is another turtle, right? This is the pizza that has the cheese and the crust. So, Andy has a nice statue. And this says, mine is a gaming setup. So that's the PC. That's the monitor. And this is the keyboard. Okay. This is a spoon, a fork, a plate, a drink. That's clean. I like that, Kex. That's good. We have Turtle Man over here. We have a nice turtle. Okay. Okay. I respect the turtle. And then we have a base. And the winner is the Food Man. Kex, congratulations. You have won, my friend. Congratulations. Well done, Kex. And you know what that means? 10,000 fat ones. Well done. Your build outmatched 50 players. You have now been awarded 10,000 KR and the title of best builder in the Kashi clan. GG. Congratulations to our gamer. Well played, man. Well played, Keck. I like that. Nice job.